The Stone Zoo welcomed this new baby sloth, and now you can pick its name. The two-toed sloth was born July 31st. Zoo staff do not know if it's a boy or girl yet. They are auctioning off the chance to name the new sloth, with money raised going to the All of Our Animals Fund. With a little more than 10 days left in the auction and multiple bids, they are up to $750. If you want to bid, check out the link in the online article. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Boston.